One, go!
All teams moving in autonomous, 10 seconds, four balls, we'll see what happens. Red Alliance puts two in, three. Blue is shooting them outside of the field. Looks like they only got one of theirs, maybe two. Red has the advantage here, 75-45 in start of teleoperated period. Sabotage, cleaning up the blue balls. Red, blue cheese, 1086, passing it back to the human player. Throwing it to Driven, but it doesn't get loaded in. Sabotage loaded by their blue partner. They're gonna try and score. They dump it into the low goal. Red has three assists going right now. Driven, 17-30, shoots and misses. Like we got a foul. We'll see how it affects the end of the match here. Red finally scores down low. 31 points for them. Red starting to run away according to the real-time score. Sabotage 16-40 just trying to score into that low goal. They're having a hard time. Blue cheese opposite side of the field, 1086. They got the red ball in their possession. Looks like they're gonna pass it off to their partner, 17-13 Driven, who picks it up, immediately turns around, and shoots and scores up high, nicely done. 16-40, Sabotage, still got that blue ball, they shoot, it bounces, almost goes in up high. Some great defense being played by the Red Alliance right now. Holy Priest, 19-10, coming in and putting one down low. That's 31 points for the Blue Alliance. Team Driven loading up. They're going to try and go and score with 20 seconds remaining in the match. Blue Alliance doing everything they can do to stop Team Driven. 17-30 is not going to just make that sitting down. They're going. They're going to push their way with 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's the match. We'll have the final score here shortly.
Check 1, 2, check.
Score coming up here. Red 177, blue 135. There was a foul on team 45 for using the ball to block an opponent's ball. G32, blocking a shot.